therapy transition workout. I'm trying to get back to where I was before I fried myself out. I got kind of fried out on a workout I did where I did a whole lot of 110 pull-ups and the same amount of push-ups. So I think I'm about recovered, but we're still going to kind of transition. I'm going to do more chin-ups than pull-ups, but we are going to work some bar dips back in, which we skipped the last two or three workouts. And we're going to, of course, do our goblet squats at the end, but it's going to basically be chin-ups, dips, probably change the dips to push-ups at some point because I don't want to do too much volume on that right now. We'll do some pull-ups at some point. It might be at the very end for a tack set. And anyway, we're going to do chins, dips, maybe push-ups. We're going to do leg raises. We're going to do goblet squats with 50 pounds ass to grass. But we're going to start off with chin-ups. Last time I did, I think I did 6 sets of 8. All right, 9.
Woo!
All right, we're gonna do dips next. It's just a warm-up set with the band. It doesn't count. Important to get your shoulders stretched out, though. Chest. Isn't so great, but I'm going to work back toward that. But the first few reps I do are probably going to be shorties, so I'm going to try to work my way into it. If it doesn't feel right, I'm going to stop. We're going to switch to push-ups. Hard for me now. I regressed a little bit. All right, so I'm just going to do 5 reps. We'll see if we can do that again for another set or two. Okay, 15. I'll be back for squats. Okay, people, it's the bottom of the first. We're doing ass to grass goblet squats. This is 6 inches tall right here. I try to make sure I go all the way down and touch that. Last time we did 40 pounds for 5 sets of 8. This time we're doing 50 pounds, and you can see that Barbara likes garlic. That's right. Did you know that? I bet you did. All right, here we go. Chin-ups, top of the second, chin-ups. Dips in this. Set of these dips, and then we'll switch this part of around the world to push-ups on the dip bars. right, 15 squats next. Bottom of the second, ass to grass goblet squats, 50 pounds. Okay, bottom of the third, ass to grass squats, 50 pounds, 8 reps to. Three sets of dips, just 5 reps, but since that's what I was injured on, we're gonna switch to push-ups now and dip bars. No more dips today. I'll be back. Okay, bottom of the fourth, goblet squats, 50 pounds. Moving right along, feeling pretty good. We're just going to do 5 trips around the world, then we're going to do some extracurricular stuff. We won't call it tax sets, we'll call it buyout sets. Okay, we're at the top of the fifth, around the world. Chin-ups, push-ups, leg raises, goblet squats.
right, 9.
Push-ups next. Well, we're going to do some pull-ups for the first time in 12 days since I fried myself out on that workout. Actually, I did them after that, but here we go. I'm not going to do too many. I'm just going to be slow and controlled and take it easy. If it doesn't feel right, I'm going to stop. Try to do some more. Okay, let's do another set of pulls, see how we fit. Alright, just 4 this time. Alright, I think we're going to do some hangs. We're going to do 2 down hangs and we're going to call it a day. Okay, we're going to hang on the bar, people. We're going to see if we can do 50 seconds, which would be a new personal best. 4, 3, 2. All right, woo, made it. Okay, one more. Okay, it's very, very bottom of the buyout sets. I'm gonna try to hang for 50 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah, woo, made it. Damn, that was tough. Thanks for watching. Fit over 60.